to return as his partner in.
I hate to say that's it, but I think the one quarterback of the Vikings who can make a difference is on the sidelines. And that's Brett Kennedy? No, the other guy. Bridgewater? Yeah. I don't think they need a female gunslinger. They need the counter trying to talk to them. They need stability. Don't get me wrong, Christina Taylor is a talented quarterback, but if you're way ahead, because she's a girl, she has to prove something. Oh no, not bad. It's just she wants to make that great play, but you gotta watch out. You need some great receivers out there. And sack. So you won't see that with Christina Taylor. I mean, she would already have sent that ball down. Yeah, that's true. She wouldn't have held on to the ball. And it's good enough. 25-17. Here comes the gunslinger. Good. What a pass. Third down.
Gets his feet down. Sits in a fourth down and short situation. Again, we're wondering, why did he get to the first down marker running his right?
You got another marker that's right.
Gotta figure it out. I know everyone's seen those top down.
Stability just crumbles. His name was Christina Taylor. A booster him around. Vikings are taking the lead. Tied. Third quarter. 9:29 left in the first. Third quarter.